Today we're going to be playing 50v50s. If y'all don't know what that is, it's basically... Here, I'll show you whenever I get into the game. Maybe that'll be easier. But it's also double XP weekend. We have the Tricera Ops, Bite Mark, and the Fossil Flyer now in the shop. Obviously, I don't have enough V-Bucks for that. Alrighty, ready, right. I'm tired of losing. That's why I'm playing the 50v50. So I can actually win. For y'all, of course. Of course. It's for the viewing sake. But no, this is the new 50v50 mode. The map is actually split in two. And there's two teams, two different buses. Of course, we're the blue team. And the circle that it ends at is already on here from the start. So that is where the game's going to end. And supply drops only drop in that circle. And it's six at a time, I believe. But there's more ammo, more loot to pick up. It's just all-out war, if you know what I mean. It's kind of crazy, but I like it. Burnland Hotel. And I have the Elite Agent. And it's amazing. By far one of my favorite skins. I love the camo concept. Y'all hear that? You hear it? Ka-chika! Sub, hunting, and another gun. Let's see if we can't get 300 wood real quick. Go ahead and get us a blue AR straight off the start. So how are y'all doing today? I would love to know if you actually want to tell me. Just go ahead and put it down in the comment section. Oh. Well, I'm kind of glad we didn't use that now. We're going to waste a lot of loot. Oh, it's so choppy and laggy. Trying to get 300 brick. It might have been 300 brick. No, it might have been metal. I'm not sure. Whatever. Well, we're gonna have 300 brick. We need to get to the circle as soon as possible. Can't break that. I probably won't even get a kill. This mode is that hectic that I probably won't even get another kill. And if you're actually watching this, thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. I need as much moral support as possible. I know I'm not a really big YouTuber, but I want to be one day. It's always been one of my dreams. Let's see. Brick. Do I have 300 metal? go ahead and get us this hunting rifle. There it is. Yeah, watch out, dude. Trying to take my stuff, silly. Silly goose, tricks are for kids. Oh, forgot to do this. And the reason I'm doing that is because you can build these in a form of a ramp, and that way if you need to build stairs, you can just quickly change. Instead of having to go here to there. So it's much quicker to me. Because you don't have to go from here to 1-2. You can go just 1. If you get what I'm saying. And you're already at your walls. It works the same way as ramps. Just look gross. Alright, let's move to the circle and die. The lag is great. I love so much. Do 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 do. Ask it at. All right. Well, my teammates better start running to the circle, cause if not, we're gonna lose. It's pretty. Means we're getting close to our death. Our death. Ooh, y'all see that? Y'all hear that? Oh my gosh, that's cool. That's doing something. That's crazy. I personally don't like tilted towers. I hope that comment hits it straight dab in the middle. And I'm meaning dab as in the dance. I hope it hits it straight right there. Just goodbye. I could live without tilted. Put another thing there. Put a castle there. A castle would be dope. And call it something. Not really good at naming things. Let's see. If I was naming it, I'd call it Clumsy Castle, which is retarded. I know. But it be what it be, you know. I personally think they should destroy Tilted, put something else there, and make a new map. With vehicles, please. I like cars in these type of games. Let's take this. Could make the game so much more fast-paced. Oh yeah, we're getting into the gunfights now. Let's do it. I like the noises they're changing up too. Ooh, 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 the lag. The lag is terrible. I don't need that. The lag is bad. Thank you. Thank you, game. Thank you. Look, we already got a kill. Let's go. No, I sucked at sniping. I don't even know why I grabbed the sniper, but I did. Sorry, headphones are kinda bedangled right now. Pop it. Let's go. Oh yeah, here it comes. Of course I have no rockets though. Maybe with a bunch of luck we'll survive this. Let's go. Me and my one kill. Irish, we get Irish spirit. So we got to do the step it up dance, eh? Sorry, I'm not very good with accents. I don't know what I just got, but I got something. Alright, I just got the V-Bucks. We're almost to John Wick. He is right there. Look at this sexy man. He's got no butt. Obviously, I mean, he's a man in a suit, but what he doesn't have in a butt, he's got the beard. Yeah, the beard. Fear the beard, guys. Oh. Just give me 1 second, guys. Checking on something. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay. I'm gonna switch it over to some Overwatch. If y'all don't know what